Woolworth the Picture is Joe Louis's permanent sparring partner. On her first visit, Martha Lewis backs Mink to beat the weather. No newcomer himself, Joe says,
"Well, I want to say I'm very happy to be back in England again. See a lot of my old friends that I met during the war. I'll be here until April the 7th when I go back to New York then and start training for my fight. Honey, how you think you're going to like England?
Oh, I'm going to love it."
As a top sergeant, the Brown Bomber was stationed in Surrey during the war. While that fact alone would guarantee his welcome, his unassuming bearing as world champion assures his general popularity.
Japan gives Joe Louis a welcome filled with fanfare and flashbulbs as he arrives for a series of charity bouts in Tokyo. Still mum on the $64 question, will he return to action after being KO'd by Rocky Marciano? The ex-champ is still a real champ to his thousands of fans jamming the Ginza to hail his arrival. He's still the fabulous Brown Bomber of old, and the shower of confetti is Tokyo's way of saying, "Welcome, Joe, we're glad you're here." His exhibition bounce will swell the coffers of the local Shriners charity program for crippled children. So the red carpet is out for a popular idol of the ring.
This is just another night for me. The way you all build it up. Life magazine cover. Time magazine. Everybody gives their opinion. Dempsey says I'll lose. Joe Louis. And when Joe Louis said I'm going to lose, I said I know I don't want this one. Joe Louis always picks the wrong man. Always picks the wrong man. Where's Joe Louis at? Joe Louis is here tonight. Where's Joe at? Joe Louis! Joe Smart.